When using the print function, the system will print as it's displayed on the work area, meaning if you're displaying the segment length measurements, grade point numbers, and any other values, it will print the pattern with them. If you do not want the information printed, turn them off. If you're showing only half piece, it will only print the half. If you're hiding seam allowances, it will print without seam allowances. Unlike when you use the plot function, which will automatically switch the sew lines to cut, when you use print, you will need to switch it manually. By the way, if you need to create a PDF file, use the plot option, not the print. To switch to the cut line, you can go to the seam menu and choose the options to switch all to cut. Use the shortcut key Ctrl F5. After you're done printing, you should switch them back to the sew line, go back to the seam menu, or use the shortcut key Shift F5. When printing to your home printer, you will need to consider the paper size and arrange the pieces accordingly so you can conserve paper as much as possible. To arrange the pieces on the work area for printing, go to the Edit menu and select Arrange Work Area option. Depending on the paper you're using and the pattern pieces, you must determine what would be the best width. Let's say you're using letter size paper, which is 8.5 by 11 inches, and your patterns are wide. Then you will need to set up enough width to fit the wide pattern. You can set up the width to be between 52 and 53 inches. That would be 55 inches minus the printing margins, and the margins is determined by the printer, which will be 5 sheets vertically when printing portrait, or if your patterns are long and not wide, you might consider setting up to be 40 inches for the width, 42.5 inches minus the printing margins, which will be 5 sheets as well, but printing by landscape, which should use less paper in lengthwise. Watch the Arrange Work Area video help to learn what each option does. Once you prepare the pieces and arrange the work print area, click on the print tool. If you have multiple printers, you can click on the setup button to change the printer and change the paper size and the paper orientation to portrait or landscape. To print in real scale, you will have to select factor and set it for 1 for 100%. The frame size column shows the width and height required and displays a number of pages. 4 pages is the width and 5 pages in the height, which will be a total of 20 pages plus the layout page. The system will print out a layout page and all the printed pages will have page numbers and joining marks for easy assembly.